New at 6 tonight, a Lubbock police officer has been placed on administrative leave after being arrested for drunk driving in Levelland. Tonight, Vincent Romero is now charged with driving while intoxicated. He's been with the department since January of 2022. LPD tells us they'll be conducting an internal investigation on Romero to decide his future with the department.